Oh, Vidat, what a sense of humor. Darling?
Thank you.
Your wine.
Cheers.
Hold a moment. She's with you?
Yes, she is my girlfriend. We've been intimate.
Unnecessary detail.
Ms. Zanine, you have been a pleasure to talk to, but none of us are willing to engage with this man. He's currently on probation.
Yes, he told me that he and the group had some kind of small disagreement, but surely we can bury the old hatchet.
Disagreement? Is that what you told her? 9 members were hospitalized.
Hospitalized? What did you do?
He infected us with shigatoxigenic serotype E. coli.
I was merely trying to prove my theory that certain bacteria could survive in an animated state that was...
You brought a pathogen to a dinner party.
So everybody could see.
In ice cubes.
Oh, boy.
In a crystal ice bucket.
I had to bring them in ice so that they could reach suspended animation, and these parties are fancy. Or would you have preferred a styrofoam chest?
I would have preferred not to contract what my doctor described in his report as, excuse my directness, explosive diarrhea.
I didn't think anyone would actually digest the cubes.
You could have stopped after I didn't think